don't blink. Really? Don't blink. These guys, my prediction for this fight is they meet in the center, but they barely move their feet at all. All they're going to move is their hands. Look at Treadwell. I can just tell he's ready. He wants it. He's hungry. This is going to be a lot of fun, and I would be surprised if we get past 1 minute of the very first round. Of course, it is amateur MMA. Once again, we'll remind everybody it's scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds, but like I said, there's no way. MMA fight between the two of them. Of course, Treadwell, experience. He was only in there just a few seconds, but there she goes. Bumps his head a little bit. She jumps in. He's a tall guy. He's a very tall guy. Weighed in at 201 pounds. Nicholson, rather, weighed in at the light heavyweight limit of 205 pounds. And here is the tap out energy tail of the tape. You see there, Treadwell 35, Nicholson 32, 1-inch height for Treadwell. I already talked about the weight, and it is Nicholson that will have the 2-inch reach advantage. All right, for the official introductions, let's send it inside the cage. Here is Don M.
Fight fans, this next fight will be 3 3-minute rounds. In our BFL light heavyweight division, this fight is sponsored by Nando's Flame Grilled Chicken. Introducing first, the man fighting out of the blue corner. This man stands 6 foot even, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Team Huge in Langley, BC, please welcome Joey Nicholson. Introducing his opponent, the man fighting out of the red corner. This man stands 6 foot 1 inch tall, weighing in at 201.5 pounds. With a record of 1 win and no losses, fighting out of Universal Mixed Martial Arts in Vancouver, BC, please welcome Hightown Treadwell.
I know many mixed martial artists that enjoy fighting more than Hightown Treadwell. You heard the crowd. He's got apparently, and I'm not exaggerating, 60 family members here. Obviously extended family. Our referee, Kevin Dorden. Treadwell in the black. It is Nicholson in the white with black and red trim. Treadwell is going to work here.
Treadwell, big uppercut there, landing. You can see the sweat coming right off Nicholson's face.
Oh, big shots landing in Nicholson's
by 19 seconds of the first round, we're going to win by TKO, Hightown